This is a story of a couple who have celebrated a wonderful Valentine's Day together. They have clicked a lot of selfies of how beautifully they have enjoyed their day. Now let's see their reality.
This is platinum, right?
No, this is silver.
I don't wear silver.
But the design is so cool.
What am I supposed to do with the design? I've told you that I don't like silver.
Why are you shouting? Why are you creating a scene out of this?
Do you even know what all I like and what all I don't like?
No, I don't.
Exactly. And that is why I'm not gonna wear it.
Come, have it.
I'm not gonna eat this.
Why?
Are you mad? It's not even hygienic.
Baby, this is very famous and I did tell you that we are coming here.
I know it's a famous place, that's why I took a picture, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna eat this.
I'm not going to eat this alone.
Then fine, throw it.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
See, there's no point fighting over it, right?
Right.
Selfie?
Yeah. Okay, listen. You wanna upload them on Instagram, right?
Yeah.
Great. And I've got these old school songs which you like, so should I play them?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, wait. Listen to this one, it's so good. I love this part wherein this music gets involved. Yeah. Every time we go out, you get a call, yaar.
Just one call, it's really important. Ha, Amit. Yeah. Yeah, open the file. Just switch off the music. The file number is 370, I think, yeah. Okay, bye.
Fine, then I'm leaving. See you.
What about goodbye selfie?
I'm not in the mood.
Come on, one selfie.
Okay, last. Fine. Okay, listen, I wanted to talk about something.
Yeah?
See, when you're with me, at least try to avoid your office calls, please.
So what do you want me to do? Shall I stop working?
Why are you overreacting? I'm just saying that when you're with me, give me priority.
No, I can't prioritize you, okay? This is how I am. Move out. There's no point talking to you.
We are living in a society wherein selfie have become a symbol of happiness. A lot of selfie couples are just pretending to be happy in their selfies. On the other hand, there are few couples who doesn't care too much about selfies. All they want is to be happy. They want to cherish the moment. They want to create new memories. And they also want selfies, but maybe one or two, just to remember those moments. In short, selfies are amazing. Click a lot of them, but make sure to live those moments also. That's it for this story. See you next Friday. Khuda Hafiz.
Hi. If you have any story or problem which you want me to solve, then do write it to me in messages or in comment section. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.